all geeks, there's an event happening this weekend just for you, and to tell us more about NWA Holiday Geek Market, we've got Isabel and Autumn. Thank you so much for being here.
Thank you for being here.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I have a question. This unicorn horn, can I have it?
Of course.
Yes.
You are a unicorn.
Anything
I
am. So magical.
Yes. Okay, so the NWA Holiday Geek Market, how did the idea for that come about?
Well, it was actually a couple of friends who got together and thought there's a lot of holiday markets that happen around this time, mm-hmm. a lot of craft fairs.
Right.
And they just wanted something that was more personalized to them. The kind of gifts that you would get that they would give each other.
I love it.
The nerdy
things. I totally
things.
Love it.
I like that.
Nerdy things.
And we do have a couple of things here. Let's quickly talk about it. First, I want to, Jason's hat. Let's talk about that. You have a special character in that hat. Who is that?
Who is it? Is it
Mario?
It's Mario. Mario. Oh. Look at my hat, everybody. Mario is on my hat. And this is crafted, right? Handcrafted. Yeah, tell us about that.
That is actually an artist based out of Iowa who's coming down.
Yeah.
She makes a lot of handcrafted hats and a lot of like really cute things, a lot using action figures.
Oh, that's super cool.
Like,
action figures. I love it.
Absolutely. Yeah. Like, what else do we have? I see we have some
So these are
right
also
here.
Handcrafted, yeah?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we actually have a lot of crafters attending the event and that specialize
yep.
in crafting
I better
crafting
watch out
things.
When I'm right. doing
don't
this,
do
right?
a spell, Jason.
Expelliarmus!
Or if you're going to, maybe you should do more like a Accio coffee.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Accio
yes.
coffee.
Yes.
Well,
I'm all about it.
It's malfunctioning right now. I'm
it
sure
is
it's me. It's the way I'm doing it.
So these are handcrafted wands.
Yes.
We've got some Monopolies right here themed.
Yes,
Pokemon and Dragon Ball Z.
I love it. Yeah,
especially
Goku.
Yeah, and you've got the Trivial Pursuit Dragon Ball Z mm-hmm. over here as well.
Nice.
And we have some handcrafted dragons from the Harry Potter, the new movie, actually.
Mm-hmm. Oh, super cool.
Nice.
Fantastic Beasts.
Right. Yeah.
Let's just mention the fact that you're amazing.
Thank you.
What are you?
I'm cosplaying Toriel from Undertale.
Okay.
There was recently another game released. It's called Deltarune, and it's just this big giant fandom that's just been growing up, and I made all this about last year around this time, actually.
Wow.
You look amazing. I love it. Absolutely love it. I love those horns. Can we switch horns? Is that?
No, these She's are like built in.
Those are part of her.
You're right.
Okay,
sorry. All right, let's see the details on the event. It is happening all weekend long, so you guys at home have plenty of opportunity to check out the NWA Holiday Geek Market happening all weekend. So today is happening right now until 7 p.m. tonight, tomorrow on Saturday, 10 a.m. to 8 p.m. and then on Sunday 11 till 4, and that's happening at the Washington County Fairgrounds. Also, another awesome thing, it is a free event.
Yes, that's amazing.
Open to the
public.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
that is
sure.
a great price point. I love that.
Here's a question as we wrap. What's the difference between a nerd and a geek? Can you give me any kind of explanation on that?
I would say a geek likes to geek out about things.
Okay.
Like, ooh, okay.
Right. I like it.
Yeah.
I'm geeking out about all the stuff you brought in to the show today. Thank you so much.
It's really much about the fandoms. Thank you guys for having
us. Thank you
so
much, ladies.
Absolutely.